Hi, I'm Sean, the main lead on VKMD. You may know me as the project lead on Halo CE+.
And I'm John, the other lead of VKMT. You may know me for some of the art in Reach Evolved and CE+. We are super excited to be hosting this showcase featuring many Halo modding projects from the community.
Make sure to check the description after the show for more info on each project.
And remember that everything you'll be seeing here may be a work in progress and subject to change, especially due to the current state of modding in the Master Chief Collection.
And without further ado, hit it, Jeff.
Welcome to VKMT's Community Showcase.
That you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage.
Hello everyone, Vigilant Phantom here, and I hope you all enjoyed this 1 minute teaser of what's to come in Fallout Reach Infinite's campaign. Whether you've been following this mod for a year or just a few weeks, you've likely noticed some of the new changes and additions, one of these new additions being the highly requested grapple shot equipment item from Halo Infinite. Thanks to Control Alt Destroy, we can now swing into action, hammering brutes and headshotting grunts along the way. I'm super excited to bring this feature into the mod, and thanks again to Control Alt Destroy for bringing this thing over to Reach. As for some of the other changes, not only are there new vehicles to face and operate like the Spectre from Halo 2, but I've also reworked current vehicles like the Revenant to be more unique and fun to use. I've also taken the time to revise the movement and weapon sandbox, attempting to bring Infinite's level of distinct role-driven weapons over to Reach. Some notable changes include bringing the Sprint much closer to how it feels in Infinite, reworking the Battle Rifle to not only bring it closer to Infinite's, but to further emphasize its role as a mid to long range weapon, and update the Proto Stalker to be much more powerful against shielded targets at a range. To get updates on the mod and gain access to early playtest builds, be sure to head over to the Tangent Discord server and subscribe to my channel over on YouTube. But wait, I'm not quite done just yet. Welcome to an early version of Zeta World, an entirely new Forge experience that will embrace the full extent of 4E Sandbox, with new, Infinite-inspired Forge pieces, forgeable effects, and more. Huge shout-out to AbyssQuick for getting started on and heading this massive feature as I continue to focus on the campaign. Now, that's all I have for today, but before I go, I would like to thank the VKMT crew for having me on, as well as Spartan0398, the lead 3D artist for 4E, and everyone else who's contributed to the mod's development, Green Knight, AbyssQuick, Control Alt Destroy, Revenge, Zaith, and Royal Zealot 24. And with that, I'll see you all later.
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map game that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
1,000 lifetimes make up this fortress. The shadows here have gone mad. They died before their time. All because of you.
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Borman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Master Chief, what happened?
Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant.
Roger that, Hokus. First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can. I want to be gone, most rickety.
I am sorry, Spartan. I shall remain here, and will let nothing pass.
Sounds close.
Yeah, too close.
Don't stop! Keep moving!
Thank you.
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Take them down! Short control bursts!
Check the wounded.
End of the world, man. End of the frickin' world!
My squad is pinned. Request immediate assistance, over.
Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Halo CE Plus.
We'll be right back. research.
These Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us! shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
More fanatical than the ones before. How far to the missile?
We're just about there.
Halo Reach Evolved.
Yeah. I have to say, one of the things that's been incredible about doing this voice, this character, for these games now for 20 years. We started in 2001. It seems inconceivable, but there it is. But the thing that makes it all worthwhile, finally, is that I think this game has the greatest fans of any game out there. You guys and gals are incredible, I have to say. And it is both humbling and very moving to be a part of this remarkable phenomenon. So, take care, be well, and stay unfrickin' believable.